I can't see that blue light, so I can't align it.
Yep.
Are you all good? Are you ready or what? You're
supposed to. Yeah, sorry, yes, go. Sorry.
It's pretty hard to take your eye off that. Actually, it's funny. Unless you're really close to
what you're doing there.
Do quickly just give your wings a waggle or something, you know, something.
Yep.
Be able to tell apart.
Okay, we're going to go for a footy.
Yep.
Yep.
You're still going.
I thought they sounded the same then.
I might have a feel what it sounds like. I had a higher pitch whistle for some reason.
Maybe you got a bit more speed on me then?
Yeah, fuck it.
Oh, yep, definitely better.
Can you roll? You got that off?
Yep.
You didn't notice it. As soon as I saw it, I could tell you it was noticeable. Right on that 110 man. It's one of those things, you're going to have to check it every time.
I fucking love the sound seat on it.
I know, right?
You generate some inertia at horizontal.
At the horizontal. That's good time.
No one can hear it. It's dead yet.
Hold that. I'm going to go out wide. You want to come in a bit shorter than that speed. Coming next in. Back up a bit.
Oh, I just try and speed up a little bit.
Back for an inverted
pass,
right? Rightio. That was an inverted pass. Because you've got a
5800
in there.
Actually, I'm going to go knife edge.
Oh, that was sketchy, actually.
honestly, I didn't even consider the wicket.
They're coming up close.
would have been too late. Like, you called it, I would have been back knocking them over, but
yep.
Before you, you can call it probably.
I had a bit of a storage on that landing then because I was in a bit too slow.
Okay.
Just dropped the wing.
Ooh!
It popped up, didn't it?
Oh, I could have just pulled it down easy enough.
Yeah, it just popped up more than I expected with that jumpy throttle I gave it. Find out really easy on the full flat, no worries.
Because this is a 5800 back here, isn't it?
No, it's a 60.
Oh, okay.
60C.
No, 50, yeah, like...
yeah, it's not 5800, yep. 5000.
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think of that, sweetheart?